Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be changing my Reborn or Ashton Drake. She's not actually a Reborn, but I like to pretend she is. So she's been in her pajamas for a few days and I'm going to get her dressed. She's going to wear this onesie that says too sassy to handle. And then just some brown pants. And yeah, I'm going to change her. I want to do like a morning routine with her or like a night routine. Probably a night routine because I already have a morning routine of her, but that was a while ago, so. But yeah, I was thinking about doing one of those videos soon. You guys can also request videos and I'll try and do them. These pajamas are so cute. I don't want to change her. But she's been in them for too long. I'm also going to try and do this pretty fast because my dinner is almost ready. Everybody wants food. I also want to pick out all the babies' Easter outfits because Easter is coming up soon. I'm so excited. And so are all the babies. I might film on Easter. I filmed last year on Easter, so I might do it this year too. Whoa. I'm gonna have to fold up the sleeves a little bit. This is actually a new onesie that I just got a few days ago. Ow. Works perfect for you because you are very sassy. Very sassy little thing. But that's okay. Pretty sure all toddlers are sassy. By the way, I call her a toddler because my dolls all have ages and their ages are how long I've had them for. And I've had Solan for almost 2 years, so he's a toddler. She is. I have to fold these up a little bit. Living for a lifetime, oh yeah. Got that song stuck in my head. So here's her outfit. She looks so cute in it. So yeah, this was just a really quick video of me changing her. I will do more videos with her soon. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Bye!